And Longview police are asking for people to witness a deadly crash to come ahead right now. It happened on Monday night around 4:30 near UT Tyler Longview campus on Eastman Road. Police have ID'd the driver that died as 63-year-old Mackie McDowell, who was from Marshall. They say his car was hit by a pickup truck. Officers are looking into the matter and asking, if you saw what happened, call them right now. By the way, the driver of the pickup truck has not been named as of news time.